Wah. Tadikinat ding, takadina ding, takita ding, takading, tading, ding, Welcome to episode 291 of Conacol 2020, the video series in which every day of the year I show you some little thing about Conacol, that is, of course, the vocal percussion tradition of South India. I am Carlitos from Slovenia, and today is October the 17th, which for me is an important date because that was the birthday of my mother. She's no longer with us, but still, happy birthday to my mother. And today we are, as promised, looking at the two ways of rendering a very special korvai that I presented, both ways of rendering it, in the past two episodes, so in episodes 289 and 290. As you'll remember, if you saw those episodes, this is a very special korvai that we can and we are going to perform in two different nadai. That is that the first two times that we perform this korvai is going to be in Chaturasha nadai Madhyamakalam, or, in other words, a subdivision of every beat, of every finger, into four smaller units. And the last and third time, we switch the nadai to Kanda nadai Kirkalam, which is a subdivision of five, but we perform that only once. So I have explained how to perform both ways in the past two episodes, so I will not dwell on that now. I will just go directly into the transcription so we can look at it and the particularities it has, and right after that we'll perform it. So here it is. This is how we would perform this korvai within a concert context, right? That means that we would perform it in Chaturasha nadai Madhyamakalam twice. And you can see those are the five first avartanams here, the five first groups, that is in Chaturasha nadai. And then you can see that we have some beats in italics. That is because, as always in my transcription system, whenever there is a change in nadai, we need to indicate it in some way. And the only change we have within the scope of this composition is going from Chaturasha nadai to Kanda nadai. And the challenge of this korvai and many similar ones is that you need to have a grasp, you need to have internalized by exactly how much your subdivision speed needs to increase, because your tempo stays the same, right? Let's say you are at 60 or 70 BPMs. Your tempo remains the same, like the song, but you need to go from a subdivision of four, so taka dimi taka junu taka dimi taka junu, to a subdivision of five, which is taka takita taka takita taka dimi taka junu taka takita taka takita taka dimi taka junu. You need to know how to internally do that, but at the same time be playing the korvai, right? So that is the challenge, and I would like to now to join me in performing this and see how you fare. And as always, if you need more time, if you're not ready yet, just pause the video and, you know, maybe take a print screen of this transcription, and then you study in your own time, and when you are ready, you return. And you also are very welcome to like the video and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thanks. Because that helps, apparently. So that's all from me. Enough words. Let's perform this. Whenever you are ready, let's do this. Taka dimi taka junu taka dimi taka junu tadikina tom ding taka dina ding takita ding taka ding tading ding tadikina tom 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 ding taka dina ding. takita, ding, taka, ding, tading, ding, tadikina, tom, 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 ding, takadina, ding, takita, ding, takading, tading, ding, tadikina, tom, 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 tadikina, tom. A few notes about the performance of this koroai. First, since it is a longer one, you might have trouble breathing or finding places to breathe in while you are performing. The most obvious way to do this is pay attention to the rests. Whenever you have a rest, that is an opportunity for breathing in. So, for instance, we have in the final tirmanam, 555, one gap, 555, one gap. That one gap is an opportunity to breathe in. So you can perform something like tadikinatom, 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 tadikinatom. So in that, you have an opportunity to breathe in. But not only there. In many places, we have a gap for three. And the gap for three is performed as dinug. And I have told you many times that you should really, really pronounce all these three components. So dinug. However, if you are short on breath, what you can do is just pronounce it as, you know, tadikinatom ding, instead of tadikinatom ding. So, because in that moment, after you've pronounced the din, then you can breathe in. So, it can be something like tadikinatom ding, takadina ding. You see? Something like that. So, I hope those tips can help you in pronouncing this. Another thing that might help is that at the moment that you need to switch to kandanada, that is on the sixth avartanam, at the beginning of that, right? Over there, that is the time when you start subdividing the beat. I did that right now, but I didn't do it at the beginning of the video. I just performed it as tadikinatam ding, takadina ding, without the subdivisions. But you can and you should at the beginning. So for example, at the end of the chaturashram part, it is tadikinatam, 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 tadikinatam ding, takadina ding. No problem with that. Actually, it is recommended. I recommended that you start subdividing into five as soon as you can, and then you will learn by heart, by memory. Your muscle memory, your tongue memory will incorporate the places where each syllable lands within the cycle of aditalam in kandanada, and you will have no trouble. But, you know, these are like training wheels. There's just nothing wrong or shameful about that. Anyway, that's all for me. I don't want to overextend myself. Thanks a lot for watching. Let me know what you think by using the Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube comment boxes, or by reaching out to me and send me a message via my social networks displayed here, because I always like getting feedback about this series. And there's been quite a few new members, new viewers, new subscribers to my channel. So hello to all of them. And don't forget, there's a huge back catalog, more than 280 episodes behind that you can explore. Again, thanks a lot for me tonight. I have been Carlitos from Slovenia, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Goodbye.